Here we go.
WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Burbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Burbick in trouble, and he's down.